Do you know what it means to be rejected by everyone? Upon that, I am a destitute.
I had to beg on the road to eat the day I left here. And for 2 days now, I have had nothing to eat. So tell me, what am I living for?
I am assuring you that you'll never be a destitute again. Here is your home until you get your place back.
Thank you so much. God will bless you. But why are you doing all this for me?
Your situation reminds me of mine. I was well to do. I had a wife and a child, but I lost them in a fatal car accident. The pain left me heartbroken over a year, during which my business failed. I've been surviving through my friend Tony.
I'm really sorry about your family. I'm sorry.
God knows the best. Listen, I don't have money for now, as you can see. But I promise you that you'll never go hungry again. Here is your home. Take me as a brother, a friend, and everything. I'm here for you.
Thank you.
Stop crying again.
Thank you so much.